So that's the story of how a little ogre came to live on the swamp with a beautiful princess.
And it's